Blues management listened when Vladimir Tarasenko said he didn't want to play here anymore. Tarasenko was left unprotected. He will likely be drafted by the new NHL Seattle Kraken in the expansion draft. Enjoy Seattle, Vladdy. Buy yourself a raincoat or two. These are the Blues on the protected list, led by Captain Ryan O'Reilly. The other forwards, Perron, Shen, Thomas, Kyrou, and Barbashev. They got three defensemen who will not be touched, and the Blues will obviously protect Jordan Binnington.